bail. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready for this party to start. We're live, and this crowd is lively, ready to tear this place down. Keep your butt in that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next, so call a friend and meet us on the other side. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Maybe he just wants a friend, Cole.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Very well put.
The fans are eating it up.
So that's where we are, ready to get it going.
Hey, sometimes simple is the best way.
That's what we've come to expect from this superstar. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles match on tap next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
No.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring from San Jose, California, the WWE Women's Champion, Bayley.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone you can see matches like this and more on the WWE Network.
Man, I can't wait to see these two square up in one-on-one action.
opponent from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss making her way to the ring. Come on, Alexa. I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other. Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Waller.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. The WWE Universe is going to love this one.
What do you think Bayley needs to do to be effective tonight?
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Well, she's not defending her championship tonight, so I'm sure she's thrilled about that. But look, I'm warning you now that if this place starts chanting her name, I'm gonna join in. Sometimes a big slap can deliver the perfect message.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude. She's starting to feel it.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Let me tell you this. There is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goal of winning this match here tonight.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
This could be it right here.
Are you kidding? This is nothing compared to what she's seen.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Neckbreaker, so devastating.
And there's the reversal.
Look at Bayley making her moves.
Find a way to get back on her feet. Inside the ring again.
Executed perfectly. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Yeah, no way that's going to happen this early in the match. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Turning it around, it's Bayley with the reversal.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little.
We got it covered. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Man, this girl's result never ceases to amaze me.
And it's Bliss with the clever move.
Outthinking her opponent.
Some offense here, but you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth. Oh, she can win it here.
She's not done yet.
And I'm glad. I want this match to go a long time. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Thank you.
checks out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Look at that. Oh, my gosh.
And Bayley makes her pay for all that.
Now, that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, Bayley.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing divas have anything to be ashamed of.
Wow, I'm still in awe of that great. The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match that will be etched in the record books. Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte.
If you're just joining us, we are just about set for singles action.
Why would you just be joining us now? Where have you been?
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Here comes Carmella, ready for action.
Gonna have to compartmentalize.
My name is Carmella.
Otherwise, this debut will get very ugly, very quickly.
And I am the princess of Staten Island. And the most fabulous diva in NXT. Bada bing! Hot stick in the ring. How you doing?
This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years? Wait a minute. What is this about? Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. What do you believe Charlotte is thinking about?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Yeah, I really love tag team, Royal Rumbles, and all the rest of them. But there's something basic and awesome about two WWE superstars battling one-on-one.
Those shots to the body are beginning to take their toll. Oh, she wants this win bad. Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Michael Cole.
Things start other way for her.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Absolutely. There's some reason for concern, but hey, I wouldn't count her out just yet.
Wow, what unbelievable action. He's going for the... And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy. What an amazing display of resiliency.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. And she knows that.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far. Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Charlotte, what a maneuver.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here.
We got to cover. There's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to...
She's got the cover.
That was relatively easy to get out of. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here? Oh my gosh! Oh man, there's the finisher. This could be it. Oh, that really was.
We gotta cover.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner, Charlotte.
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
You know, I'd heard she was good, Cole, but I didn't think she was gonna be this good.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us. Going to be a tall order for the next match to live up to its billing, but I'm optimistic. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of the best talents on the roster today in a match that is sure to not disappoint. King, I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a falls count anywhere.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Samoa Joe.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Gonna have to compartmentalize those nerves. Otherwise, this debut will get very ugly very quick.
And his opponent, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 224 pounds, Zack.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time. A if you're facing off against Zack Ryder, a word to the wise, if I may. Be prepared for a flurry of aerial attacks, devastating kicks, and of course, fist pumps. It's Long Island IC. You know it.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this match ended in our laps before it's all said and done.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Well, all I know is the internet sensation takes no prisoners. And I expect more of the same tonight.
As the action continues, let's discuss Samoa Joe briefly.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here. Just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Well, this is my first chance to get a look at this superstar, so it'll be exciting to see what he can do.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The story of Zack Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot, went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you're talking about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
Slams down with a big leg drop.
Oh, man, that's almost all your weight falling on him.
Before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush.
Some reason for concern. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Yeah, about that merchandise collection, I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there. There's no escaping this.
The pressure's too much to tap.
Here's your winner, Samoa Joe.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance.
Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card. Singles action coming your way. We have one of the best talents on the roster today in a match that is sure to not disappoint. Up next is the big one. The score between these teams will be settled right here.
Tonight,
it'll be the Dudley.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 570 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Devon Dudley and Bubba Ray Dudley. The Dudley Boys.
And WWE's finest, squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link. And time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
None later. Great body slam. Classic.
What's your take on what Devon Dudley has been going through? It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Well, I can tell you that the team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a good one for sure.
Well, I got a chance to talk to him before the show tonight, and he actually said a lot of stuff that impressed me. So I'm looking forward to seeing if he can impress me in the ring right now.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
You know, Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules, but they love seeing Cesaro's unbelievable feats of physical strength, especially the Cesaro swing. Man, DDT right on his face.
Well, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. You know, Cole, in the end, the fans respect talent. They may not always approve of how a superstar achieved their goals, but they recognize phenomenal skills, and that's Cesaro.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
And there's the elbow.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. We'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Three.
Four. Jericho is struggling a bit. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Action outside. Eight. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. This is not how you want to see a matchup like this end.
Here are your winners.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is a true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Come on, ref, let him back in there. Let's get a true winner.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man, I can't wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Weighing in at 218 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
This one's going to be electric.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Can you imagine the... Ziggler makes a point each and every night to steal the show. The show-off takes pride in showing that he's athletically superior, and that while he's stealing the show inside the squared circle, he's stealing the hearts of the female fans in the audience.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
But regardless, the show has begun.
You squared off against opponents like Roman Reigns. How can somebody win?
When Roman Reigns first debuted as a member of the Shield, you could tell this kid had single star written all over him. And now look at him. He's without a doubt one of the top dogs.
Roman Reigns has said he's the solution to injustice here in the WWE. He looks like a big problem to me. You know, Michael, when a WWE superstar has the term show-off going across the back of their trunks, well, or the front, that gives you a pretty good idea of what they think of themselves and their ability in the ring. The thing with Dolph Ziggler is he backs it up every single night. He goes for the quick pin attempt. That's not going to do it. Nope, not by a long shot. There's some fight left in this superstar just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
King Dolph Ziggler prides himself on being one of the most athletically gifted superstars in WWE today. Ziggler is a lifetime subscriber to the ideology. Anything he can do, I can do better. And loves when he has a chance to prove it. With that move.
Pinfall attempt by Reigns. I think we were all surprised.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Michael, you talked about Dolph Ziggler's abilities and his thoughts on, well, himself. And you know what? It's all true. Dolph Ziggler stepped through those ropes every night with the goal of stealing the show and having the best match of the night. And trust me, anyone who is not aware of that, Dolph will gladly bring them up to speed.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Bang, right to the face.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler is cocky. He's arrogant. It brands. And he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show.
Seems like Ziggler has lost a step. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Hard to argue that. Movement. That's it. He's out. Man, oh man. He needs to put...
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
And his shirt is up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
That arm is taking the brunt of this punishment.
Now, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some. Stop your heart! Again! That's enough!
we're in Montreal right now.
Oh, what a finishing maneuver. This could be it.
Hoping to get out of here early with a win.
And it took out much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Wow,
what a display of heart and determination.
Look at Dolph Ziggler.
He's got it. There's the finishing move.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover. And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Look off the steel post.
Here's your winner, Roman Reigns.
It's a win here tonight for Roman Reigns.
Wow. Are you telling me Bill DeMott taught him to compete like that?
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.